Verify Snell's law. As the pencil is moved away from the camera, the two parts appear to separate.
A mirror in the lower left corner of the aquarium rotates, so the reflected ray emerges from the water. The light is reflected back. Light always travels along reversible paths. Once the critical angle is exceeded, the ray is totally internally reflected. The internally reflected ray obeys the law of reflection for different angles of incidence.